In this question, we have given two objects with charges minus Q and plus Q and are separated by a distance d. Then we have to determine an expression.